Escapee Shamino here, and in this guide tutorial I'm going to show you guys how you can easily farm like Northern Pike in a couple of hours and get your net totally full with uniques, with trophies, with normals. It's not a unique movie. I'm going to make the unique movie separate from this movie, because this movie is to show you guys the farm where you need to do it. It's the same position than the unique, so you guys are going to catch a unique there too. It's very easy to catch them. It's not complicated. I will show you guys how you need to stand and where you need to throw and all that stuff, of course, like I always do. But it was unbelievable. It's 9 a.m. in the morning. Okay, I fished 4 hours in the unique time frame, so the action is a lot higher than on the other time of the day. But check my net. So this is for 4 hours fishing. My net is almost full with 100 kilograms. So I got 89 kilograms of fish. I got almost 1,618 currency. And I got Northern Pike, Trophy Northern Pike. You can get a unique on that position too. But for the unique, I'm going to make a separate movie that I can put it in my unique playlist. This is purely to farm the Northern Pike and to get some currency in, because at the moment with durability and all that stuff, it's hard to get like a good currency reward. And here you can do it. I think 4 or 5 hours in this time zone, I think even the rest of the day it works really well. So it's easy to farm. Where you need to go, I'm going to show you guys, because that's very important. So you guys know from the past, this was the pech that we fished for the Trophy Muskie, for the unique Northern Pike. And the unique and the Northern Pike are still at the same place, but they did something with this place. This is the heaven in front of me, but you cannot reach it. And if you guys watch really good, you will see here, if I can check it, yeah, there it is. You can see in front of me, you see the lilies. That's the magic place that you need to be. It's totally crowded here with Northern Pike. Everything is here. Uniques are here. Trophies are here. Normals are here. Even with the diminishing hotspots, it's still a good farm. So I started the first 2 hours. I had like 50 kilograms, 60 kilograms easy. Then the diminishing hotspots came in. And still, I managed to get like 40 kilograms more after those 2 hours. So even with the diminishing hotspot, this hotspot is really good. Of course, if you don't catch anything, just wait a little bit, go get something else and come a little bit back later. Okay, but what you need to do, guys, is there is a technique. And I want to thank Deuce for saying that you can fish through the reeds. He was the first one that said to me, I'm fishing in the reeds, and I was like, what are you doing in those reeds, buddy? And he was catching so much fish, and then I went to stand there, and I throwed a couple of times. I did a little bit a setup that works really well. I didn't throw too far, always the same, and it works really well. I was amazed. It was so much bites that I got. I had so much action. It was unbelievable. If you do it with a bobber, that is now a little bit... How do you say it? Useless, because you cannot get the unique in with the match rod. But it's so much action on the shiner the whole time. So it was unbelievable. So I will show you guys. So what you need to do is you just need to run over here. And you will see you can cast here. That's the only spot in the reeds that you can have a rod. So that means if you stand here, you can throw nicely on the lilies. What I do the whole time is like this. So I stand here, so this, and I throw, you see here, on the end of my rod, you will see there is like a tree, like a white tree that is dying, I think. And you need to throw on that position, not that far, 25 meters is more than enough. So what you need to do is, you just throw. So that's, I think, a little bit too close, but I think it's okay. Then you put just your line a little bit to the left. And what you need to do now is you just go with speed 1. You don't need to do more than that. You can do 2 combinations. You just reel in. It's slow enough. Or you can just do, sometimes you let the crankbait go to the surface. That works really well too. By the way, the crankbait 2.5 meter 5.0 works really well. I guess there are other lures that work too, but you guys can test it by yourself. So what you need to do now is you just do this. You just reel in. And you will see, if you check through the reeds, you will see that you go nicely past the lilies, and now there is probably a snag coming. That's normal, but that's not a problem because you need the fish now so heavy that you can just unsnag it. You can reel the whole way to in front of your feet. I got the trophy, Northern Pike, 1 meter in front of me. So that's not a problem. That's how you need to do it. So very easy, and what very good is about this technique is that you can go very fast. Check, I re-throw, and I go again because you don't need to make the meters. 20 to 25 is more than enough. Throw to the tree, and here we go again. I reel in again, snag again. Don't bother, just release it. Keep re-reeling in. Yeah, that's the bug that we still got, that the crankbait after a snag sometimes disappears. So you will see it goes really quick. So now I did, and here is a fish already. Up. That's how it goes. And it's so easy to farm. You don't need to do like idiot meters for it. Don't need to cast that far. It's really easy. That was a setup, guys. You can get the trophy, you can get the unique, you can get the normal, you can get every species here of the Northern Pike. It's a very good farm. 90 kilograms of 4 hours time, 1600 currency. So that was the movie, guys. Have fun if you want to farm some currency or experience. The trophy Northern Pike gives the most currency for each kilograms because the sturgeon is out of the limit now. You cannot catch it because it's way too heavy for the match rods. So this is a nice alternative that you can do if you want to get some coins in, some money. I know a lot of people are doing this because if I see the amount of trophy Northern Pike or just normal Northern Pike that are catched in the channel, it's unbelievable. This was the guide. I hope it helps for you guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the movie, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. The next movie that is incoming is the unique Northern Pike, probably going just to be the same like this. But I want a movie alone for uniques to get in my playlist. It's always a little bit easier. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Tight lines.